Right, well, do we have a royal upset on our hands here at the Palace? Because Gerwyn Price is two sets down and he has come out after the break wearing those. Now, he had done an interview in the lead-up to his match with Raymond van Barneveld saying he'd been practising with earplugs. And these aren't quite earplugs, are they? Have the crowd been getting to him? And it looks like he is going to play the fifth set wearing those. Price, the world number one, the number...